I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jordan Manansala.